It's festival season here in Western New York, and it kicks off with the Greek Fest. You can almost smell the souvlaki and gyro and spanakopita in the air.
Baklava breakfast for everyone. Ooh. It's much more than great food, though. And Kevin O'Neill is getting a taste of the culture and also giving them a taste of his personality at Greek Fest this morning. Good morning, Kev.
Oh, hey, Greece is the word. Absolutely fantastic. A beautiful country. Filled with beautiful people, with beautiful hair. Not Father Christo so much. Nice to see you.
Nice
but
see
Christina,
you.
It's nice to see you. Are you excited for the Greek festival?
I am.
Describe what it smells like, what it sounds like, or what it tastes like.
It smells like a little bit of Greece. It sounds like a little bit of Greece. I mean, if you close your eyes a little bit, you could almost pretend that you're
What
there.
Are you doing at the festival?
I am promoting our Greek cooking classes, which are coming up, and which I'm honored to be a part of, and bringing just people in, all my friends.
What are the essential ingredients for Greek cooking? What's used in almost
every dish?
Lots
of love.
Oh, there you go.
Lots of love.
Well put. Father Christos, the action is intense, literally. In case it does sprinkle here Sunday, you are ready. But the tents will be filled with kind people and great music.
Absolutely. We're ready. We're ready for the people of Buffalo to come and visit us and eat with us and dance. Uh-huh. And so we're ready for our friends to be here.
It starts at what are the days and hours?
It starts today at 11 and goes to 11 a.m. to 11 p.m. Saturday, the same hours, 11 to 11. And then Sunday is 12 to 8 p.m.
Do you have a favorite part of the festival yourself?
My favorite part, again, is to meet everyone. Mm-hmm. It's a great meeting place to meet the Greeks and the non-Greeks that will come to the festival from Buffalo.
And all are invited?
Everyone.
Okay. And G-Y-R-O-S, for the record, how is that pronounced? Gyro?
Gyro.
Okay, I don't even order it. I don't want to mispronounce it.
The proper Greek pronunciation is gyros.
Gyros.
But you say gyros, but we say gyros.
But if I want to be accurate, I got to say
gyros. Gyros.
Okay, all right. And you can confirm that
as
well. Okay, what days are you going to be here?
All 3 days, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Okay, and do people need to sign up ahead of time, or can they just walk in? Or
they do. They do need to sign up for the classes, okay. And seats are limited.
Okay, great. Excellent. Thank you so much.
Thanks
Have a wonderful
for,
festival.
For having us
Appreciate
here.
It very much. Thank you very
Thank
much.
You.
Appreciate
Thank
it.
You.
There it is. So again, you think of the great... of philosophers of Greece, your Aristotle, your John Stamos, Euripides, just amazing. The festival starts today, and it does. It's kind of like the unofficial kickoff of the festival season.
It yeah. is.
And now you know how to order a gyro.
Can we just talk about John Stamos more, though?
It's Greek to me.
There you go.
Yeah, thank you.
All right. Thank you very much, Kevin. It's 6:47.